Valley. They're going high risk. Not going up there to raise their IQ, I can tell you that.
Oh, look at this.
The Widow's Peak could have come up here.
There it is. Victoria hit the Widow's Peak.
The Widow's Peak by Victoria. The cover. And Victoria has defeated the women's champion. And we are back live here tonight on Raw. Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler on a frigid night in Hershey, PA. And getting ready for some tag team action?
I certainly am. I'm ready for some puppies.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by Steven Richards from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
Oh, look at Victoria. Look at that little white outfit. She sort of looked like an angry snow bunny.
A big victory on Heat Live last night against the women's champion in a non-title match. One thing that's not a rumor, it would be the Stone Cold truth, and that's that Stone Cold says that Nick Foley will be here tonight.
Oh my gosh, that's huge news.
So it's Lita, it'll be Lita, I think, and the WWE Women's Champion Molly Holly as Jazz with a more than interested look on her face as she gazes at Lita and saw that picture last week. An important one as far as Jazz is concerned. Front face locked by Lita.
What do you think, Jazz? You think she's got the face for Playboy?
Oh, you know, I'm not going to run in that area.
Maybe Field and Stream. Is that a magazine?
Lita! Oh, look out!
I see the next over. My dad used to be Field and Stream. There's a nip up by Lita.
Lita certainly got the look. She would be great in Playboy. You know, I actually got to do a Playboy shoot myself as a photographer.
Oh, my God. But you're a model. Come on, you're scaring me.
And look at Victoria. I'd like to play photography with her.
I'm sure you would.
Know how you do that?
Uncle Jerry, how's that?
Take her in a dark room, see what develops.
What? A tag made, and Molly out, Jazz in. Let's get back to the match here. Victoria is a very complex woman. Now, anybody knows about complex women, gang? That would be your area.
Oh, yeah.
Would you describe her as complex as a whip or press one description?
Oh, yeah, she's definitely complex.
Cross face is right by Jazz. And the young lady from Southern Louisiana now hooking the leg in a pinning combination here. Victoria able to kick out.
Victoria would look great at Playboy.
We had a cold and frigid night here in Pennsylvania. And a huge crowd here tonight. And there's a roll-up sunset flip. Another 10 by the French Joe. It was a almost a pinning combination anyway. Front face lock now by Victoria.
Victoria the screamer. You hear? Look at this!
And a moonsault, the hook, and the resilience of Jazz. All these women are former women's champions. Molly, the reigning champion, jawbreaker by Jazz. Probably, for my money, is about as tough as anybody.
But did you say Victoria was a screamer? Is that what you said?
Oh, you said that.
Oh, I said. Oh, that's right. Hey, Molly now.
Chad Pat, morning, Molly, but the distraction.
Did you hear that?
Is that a rumor, too?
Oh, look at this now. Here's a little confrontation.
She's very protective of Victoria. Certainly of Victoria. I don't know how. She's 100% recovered from that big boot she took a few weeks ago from Test right to the jaw. And that was a focal point of the match at the Rumble, prior to the Rumble on Heat last night. And the cover by Jazz. And Victoria in a precarious position here.
Jazz's little outfit. I think she's trying to make her case for being Playboy. A little cheeky.
Watch your hair, Jazz. Come on, watch your hair.
Got a handful of hair. I don't know. You have to tell Molly to do something. I don't think there's any love lost between Jazz and Molly, quite frankly. And probably won't be as long as
that.
If there's something wrong with the jaw or the neck of Victoria, Molly's going to expose it right here.
And certainly getting kicked in the jaw by Test will not do anything, not do any good for your future Playboy career.
Dylan Richards trying to get this crowd in the game here and to support Victoria, who's got great flexibility. On, knee watching there.
Did you say she's got great flexibility?
I just saw that. But
and you said she's a screamer?
No, you said she was a screamer.
She is excellent Playboy material.
And again, oh, now look at this. A neck vice that put that person in the neck and the jaw is Jazz. And a good strategy here. Theodore Long, like him or not, can't say it's my dude. In any event, this has really brought the best out in Jazz. And quite frankly, he's brought the best out of the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
The best or the worst, maybe. But either way, he's making him successful, that's for sure.
Come on, Jazz. Come on,
Jazz punishing Victoria here. Victoria's been isolated from Lita in this tag team battle. And
look out.
Jazz, a lot of strength.
I think she's all yours right now.
Oh, slam there by a former collegiate basketball player. And Jazz looking for a big splash, or at least a medium splash.
She's also looking a little cheeky, you know. I know you know all about the wrestling, but you're not ever look at their looks.
There's a tag right there. Here's Lita.
Come on, Lita.
And Lita and Molly.
First thing I notice about a woman is her looks. If she looks available.
Nice judo throw there. A Tominagi by Lita, taking down the women's champion. And Lita, who studied judo for a couple of years before getting into wrestling.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Nice hip sinker takedown by Lita. And Lita knocking down Jazz. Lita looking to even a score from last week. Another nice judo move by Lita.
Oh, look out.
Take down. Lita in control here, but we need to get Molly out of the ring. I don't think Molly's legal.
Molly Holly.
Really? And there's a tag. Ryan, the referee did see the tag. Victoria back in. Molly or Jack, one of them's not legal. I'm not sure, but one of them should be out of the ring and get a hard right hand. I'll tell you what, she tells you to go buy some groceries. You're going to go to the store. Victoria, a power slam. A beautiful power slam and a hard kick right to the jaw. Right to the face was that kick, and that was exactly what Jazz intended to do. Oh, and a takedown by Lita, taking Jazz down.
Look at Lita now. She's all over Jazz.
Uh-oh, even Molly and Victoria in the ring. Molly now on a suplex is blocked by the inside cradle here. And Victoria pinned Molly again.
Here are your Victoria and Lita.
And that's no rumor. That's twice in 24 hours that Victoria has pinned Molly for a 1-2-3.
And Jazz and Theodore Long just realized what happened. Did you see the look on Jazz's face?
I see the look on Molly's face, and she is angry.